way to the ring.
Are squaring off looking to outmatch each other.
It's going to be a tall task for one of these two.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Hey guys, I've heard many superstars over the years say this Rosemont Arena is among their favorite buildings to compete in. And by the sound of this crowd tonight, it's easy to see why.
Nicely done.
Perfectly executed.
Car movies, summer action flicks, they've all made The Rock a billion-dollar man in Hollywood.
Ow! That hurt!
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one.
Michael, Corey, you both discussed The Rock's dominance on the big screen, and I have to point out that he brought his stardom full circle when he actually produced a movie about Paige's career.
Now, I actually caught an advanced screening of the movie and loved every minute of it, but if The Rock wants another great WWE story, how about the inspirational tale of how I became the greatest announcer in WWE history, despite being held back by working with you, Byron?
Nice. And he goes up and over. What coordination and control.
That landed perfectly.
Sure, this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of not only swinging one way, That's what he wants to avoid it.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, man. He's fighting from underneath.
No, a kick out.
Too soon.
He might regret this move very soon, Michael.
You think?
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank. Way too early. Wow.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
He's fighting from underneath.
Ooh.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Wow.
Spybuster.
He's in the driver's seat now. Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Dude, you brought up The Rock at WrestleMania 31, and forgive me for being less enthused. Why celebrate a pair of egotistical?
His shoulders are down. And a kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Going to the top, high risk.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Incoming, man. He got up there.
That has got to be it.
What a display of athleticism.
This guy just refuses to quit. He's still in this.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
Look at this.
He's fighting from underneath.
Isn't showing much life here, guys.
He's too quick for him there.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Slam down with authority.
Gotta shake the cobwebs. Get this guy some smelling salts.
Damage is taking a toll.
He's got the leg locked in now.
Amazing move right there, guys. Wise move going for the stretch.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Look out, there's the elbow drop.
Damage is taking a toll.
Got the leg. Shake the cobwebs.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
He's fighting from underneath.
Lands the elbow drop. Look at this.
He's fighting from underneath.
There he goes again.
I don't think he can take.
And he goes for the pin. And he's able to get out.
How'd he do that?
Whoa, look ringside, guys.
Yeah, what's going on here?
Time to play the game.
Oh, nice. Hooking in it here.
This singles contest has a victor.